Welcome to Fresh Trendy News. If you've not subscribed, kindly consider subscribing so that you can always be on the know with the most trendy news. Weh, wadao, these social media streets, So now, yesterday, Corazon actually posted a photo, and this was the photo, and it was captioned, TBT to my most favorite place in the world, that is New York. We were Kenyan ya kina nani. People came out for her, and I want to read for you some comments that were there. So someone said, sisi tuko Colombia, mambo ya TBT achia mau mau. We? And then someone else said, we are breathing Colombia. Then another one say, Kenyans chills for who? And then we actually had another call. So she said, sasa huyu Jumorin ako Colombia, she wants to show us pia yeye alikuwa New York. That's TBT, wewe zoea kuishi forest, mkinua chuma kutafuta content. Mungu ni nani, tuko Colombia ndani kabisa. Kabisa, sorry, having soft life. Where Kenyans don't have chills, guys. So Corazon did not take that one so lightly. She actually had a statement on her status. And I want you guys to also see what Corazon had to say, because she was so much bashed. Like, there were a lot of comments. And what Corazon had to say about that is, why do Kenyans have so much hate and idleness? Could this be the reason most of the youth are struggling and broke, focusing their on people they know nothing about? How stupid do you have to be to go to a stranger, post to comment nonsense? Most of them have never left their village borders, and it shows. Where it is lit on this social media street, guys, where the struggle is real. So guys, just leave your comment down. Tell me what you think about this bashing of people and Corazon's statement. So you're up to the news, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on your post notification. See you on the next story.